Hello, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. In this video, we're going to talk about the value of doing communication testing during an estimate. So I bid this job last week and it was a little bit of a head scratcher. I always like to take the sump cover off to kind of see what the how the drain tile is configured. And typically we run into interior drain tile, meaning the drain tile runs around the perimeter inside the house, just inside the foundation. Well, in this case, I could see that the drain tile went out under the front step. And I could also see they had a bunch of weep holes drilled in the sump basket. And through one of those weep holes, I was able to get my finger in there and I could feel that it was just clay. There was no rock or anything under the slab, which I knew would be hard to move air through. So I grabbed my sewer camera and went to see if I could snake that drain tile, and it only went in a couple of feet. And on the other end of that drain tile, there was just 1 inch rock under there. So it led me to believe they maybe had just exterior drain tile, which may make mitigation harder. So I asked the customer if they had a plan for the house. It was built in 2007, so just before passive systems were required here in Minnesota. And all I could see on the plan was that they had sleeves drawn on there for the drain tile on the exterior. So like under the front step going into the garage and then from the back of the garage towards the back of the house. So I was fairly positive it was exterior drain tile. And the problem with that is if it's exterior drain tile and clay, I might not get any communication into the rest of the house. And this is a pretty large foundation with a bedroom that's furthest from our suction point in the mechanical room. I was thinking like, man, this could get pretty expensive if we're not reaching the bedroom or the office and the far sides of the basement. I was a little bit perplexed doing the estimate because it could be a whole range. You know, we could spend a week here if we've got to pull up carpet and stitch to hit those far parts of the basement. So as I was trying to put it together an estimate, the customer asked like, hey, what is this potentially going to cost? And I gave her the bad news, like, hey, it could be from, you know, what we gave you as an average to, you know, $20,000-$30,000 if we got to do a bunch of stitching. And I could see like the look of shock on her face, like, oh my gosh, like we don't want to spend that much money. As I looked around the basement a little bit more, I noticed they had a shop vac down in the basement. And I thought, man, this might be a good one to do a little bit of communication testing on. So I ran up by the customer, explained what we would do, and they were all about it. So I grabbed my hammer drill, drilled a test hole in that far bedroom closet, and then I drilled one near the walkout, kind of far from our suction point. And then I took their shop vac and I put it into that drain tile and then just kind of made a makeshift seal with some fiberglass insulation. So I took my before pressure field extension numbers, they were like zero and then slightly positive in that bedroom. And then when I turned on that shop vac, I saw those numbers instantly drop. So I knew that a suction point on or near that sump basket would give us the results that we wanted. So I gave the good news to the customer and gave them an estimate based on doing one suction point and then running out through the garage. And we are back Monday to do the install on it. So just want to do a video on showing the value of taking the time to do that communication test. I knew we could do the install in maybe a day, day and a half, and we didn't have to schedule a whole week of our time, which would screw up our schedule. And it just gave the customer a little bit more confidence knowing they didn't have a huge laundry list of potential things that they would have to add to get the success they're looking for. So I hope you found the video helpful. I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Thank you so much for watching. Are you a radon mitigation contractor that would like to be more confident when giving estimates or installing a mitigation system? Would you like to reduce callbacks and stand out from your competitors? Would you like to offer more value to the families you serve? If so, we have a hands-on radon course coming up where we are going to focus on optimal mitigation, pressure field extension testing, suction point placement, pipe size, fan selection, and the effects of sealing. To sign up for our course, click the link in the description below. I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. Thank you so much for watching.